Now when God's word comes to you this morning, I want you to receive it with humility. When Jesus encounters you today, His word encounters you today, don't for a moment think, oh, this word which Anand said exactly is for my friend who lives in that particular room in the hostel. No, it's for you. If you're humble, you'll say, it's for me. If you're arrogant, you'll say, oh, this will fit my younger sister who is studying in Chennai. It's for you. She said, I want it. I want that water.